Before we even start with the large harvesting machines, we take the cows and sheep off the fields. This gives the grass time to grow tall and thick, and farmers can also help the grass along by spreading fertilizer and smoothing out manure on the ground using chain harrows, making it easier for the grass to grow quickly.